In a bold and highly coordinated offensive, the Imperial Japanese Navy has entered the water surrounding the Dutch East Indies, intensifying its control over critical sea routes in the region. Following a series of naval skirmishes and relentless air raids by the Allies, Japanese naval forces have successfully intercepted and destroyed a significant fleet of Allied supply ships. Reports indicate that the IGM, despite being targeted by multiple air raids launched from Allied air bases in Java and Sumatra, managed to avoid heavy losses through evasive maneuvers and superior anti-aircraft defenses. Japanese fleet emerged mostly unscathed with minimal damage sustained during the air assaults. Once clear of the air threat, Japanese heavy cruisers with their torpedo bombers launched an aggressive pursuit of a convoy of Allied supply ships, believed to be transporting crucial resources intended for British and Dutch forces. The Allied convoy, largely unprotected and attempting to escape the area, was safely engaged. Japanese warships successfully sank or captured the majority of the supply ships, cutting off vital supplies and leaving Allied forces in the Dutch East Indies region in precarious position. Hello, welcome to the War on the Sea, Indian Ocean Campaign, Centrifugal Offensive Mode. Thank you to all modders who is working made this mod so realistically and beautiful. And I will go radio silence. So enjoy the gameplay. Bye bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's it for the video today. So thank you for watching, and yeah, thank you. Bye bye.